Hello, my name is Anish and currently I'm studying in IMT Ghaziabad. I've been pursuing a PGD in finance over here. So the college is very good. The infrastructure is brilliant. The labs over there, these are very good. We have media labs, we have other information labs over here in the college, which have been providing good courses, good databases to us. Moreover, the faculty over here is just absolutely amazing. So we have a lot of people from our college which are experienced professionals from a lot of industries. We have people from Anand Group, we have people from Mahindra, we have people from HCL, Reliance, and everywhere from them. They have been the ex-CEOs, and you can say these are the CFOs from major brilliant companies over in India and across. So, moreover, the placements in the college, they are really good. The college claims to have 100% placements all over the campus. The internship, it goes really well for us. Even my internship, it went pretty well over here. Plus the final placements, I would say the final placements over here are, you'll see, average package is more than the average over in all the country. So IMT is one of the best institute in India for MBA. Moreover,
the course
is very well managed over here. So I would say the first thing, it goes in, initially they are general electives, and slowly it goes into the majors. The majors, it's like if I am a finance student over here, the fourth, fifth and sixth semesters are particularly about the finances. So what it helps, the course is really manage how it is there. The point is, in the fourth sem, whenever, wherever, in the all the colleges, it's not majorly about choice.